an FIR has been registered in an accident case that took place on the set of film Indian 2. Kamal Haasan ki ye movie hai Indian 2, jiske set par crane girne ki wajah se 3 logon ki jaan chali gayi, aur isi mamle mein filhal ek FIR register kar di gayi hai. That's the latest that we are picking up. 3 people were killed and 9 were injured on the sets of actor turned neta Kamal Haasan's next film Indian 2. Shabbir is joining us live on the broadcast with updates on that. Shabbir, the latest that we are picking up is that an FIR has been registered against the crane operator.
Well, that's right. The police has registered an FIR against the crane operator Rajan. And according to police, he is absconding at the moment. He has been booked under 3 sections, including negligence and various other sections of the IPC. We are here right now outside EVP Film City, where the Indian 2 film shooting was underway for the past few days. And these are the sets you can see on your screens, where giant cranes have been used to erect the sets of Indian 2, as well as setting up lighting and various other requirements. The cranes have been used. This is a day and night shooting that has been taking place here at the EVP Film City. And according to the police, yesterday exactly at 9 p.m. When both Kamal Haasan and director Shankar, when they were at the spot gearing up for the next round of night shoot, the accident took place. A giant crane that was used to erect lighting and sets collapsed in the sets, killing 3 people, and 9 people have been injured in this accident. Immediately, director Shankar as well as Kamal Haasan, they rescued these people and they were taken to the nearby hospital. The big question that is being asked by many is whether there were some kind of safety precautions. What exactly caused a giant a crane to collapse? Who's responsible for this? The police, after investigating, has booked the crane operator Rajan, who was responsible for this incident. But there are many unanswered questions. We are not allowed to go beyond this area. The security people, personnel at the EVP Film City is not allowing any.
Right. Shabbir, of course, we'll keep coming back to you. Investigation se shayad aur jankari nikle, hum aapse update lenge.